Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Navigation toggle, ESPN, Luton Town, Captain Tom Lockyer in hospital after collapsing during playoff final. Tom Lockyer of Luton Town is stretched off after collapsing during the championship playoff final against Coventry City at Wembley Stadium. After confirming that club captain Tom Lockyer collapsed during his side shootout victory against Coventry City at Wembley Stadium on Saturday, Richard had caught Getty Images. Luton Town manager Rob Edwards said they could not enjoy the celebration of his side being promoted to the Premier League. Lockyer, 28, went down during just 12 minutes into the championship playoff final with no player around him. He was stretched off and the club later confirmed he has been taken to hospital and was conscious. "But I am just so thankful he's okay,"